I blame him.
Oké. Oké.
Wie de koekoek maken? Ja.
I'm cold for.
Cause I'ma be selfish. I'ma be selfish. And no one can change my mind. No one can help it. Cause I'm
sad. And you mad.
Hoi mensen, welkom bij Just Talk, the most professional in the world.
Ah, zeker, dat kan
je zeggen. Zeker.
Today's video
was sponsored by.
Nee. Today's video. Well, only be 8 minutes. Good luck.
Oké, okay, guys, welcome back to Just Talk, the most professional and professional.
Muzikapi!
In the
world! Dus we wouldn't make it with you, boy.
Guys, let's try it.
Right. FaceTime.
Let's try niet.
Yo, lapkoek is prettig. Ja.
Let's try die 3000 likes van deze video. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Our socials are below in the description.
In all the emails, nee. Send it to ask@gmail.com. I get it right from every time now.
Nee, congrats guys.
Ik zit binnen, jij loopt me zeker. Ik leer hard op. Ik sta in die kak, bro.
I'm in the kak. Shit, hey guys, hope you are well. So I'm 16 and my boyfriend just turned 20. Chill time.
Again with this chill time, ne?
Woo! Anything you say will be used against you in the court of Jacob.
Please, everyone, sir.
Fuck, sir, ne?
Oh damn, I got the sponsors. Sasson,
bro, he's a puppet.
Sasson, a puppet. Waarom zit die bokken zo sponsor?
So I'm 16 and my boyfriend just turned 20. Jail time.
Oh yes.
We've been dating for 1 year now.
Stop.
But
stop. Wie is dat kak?
Hebben TV.
Ik kak zo.
Dat zijn je. Kerry on. Kerry. Oké, on. Welcome to Just Talk. We kak je.
What the? We've been dating for 1 year now, but we were on and off before that.
Okay.
Anyway, we've been getting it on a lot, and I've had a few pregnancy scares.
Oh fuck no!
Anything you say will be used against you, against Sarah.
Zit me.
Oh yes, nee. Now she's pregnant with no baby.
Kom eens move.
What?
But the thing is, now I'm really pregnant.
Oh,
okay.
Oh.
I'm saying, yeah, I don't know. Damn it, man. Damn it. Come on.
Oh,
yes, boy. Nee, dat is racist, denk ik.
Dat is racist.
Nee, maar waarom? Oh, nou ja,
alleen. Was je aan Brown?
Nee, ja, nee, die kunnen het kak gewoon. Hij heeft lief. Brown victim. Nee.
Ja, you go from pregnancy scares to pregnant. I blame him.
Oké.
Wie de koekoek maken? Ja.
Nee, Timmy, man.
You spread your legs. Om te.
Faal binnen. Blame him.
I blame him because he refuses to use protection. I missed my last 2 periods, so we thought it would be best if I take a test. I took it and it was positive. My parents are castrated and I will most definitely get killed. I suggested to my boyfriend that I get an abortion, but abortions are expensive and you don't have money because you're 16.
Yeah.
Abortion, but he got really upset and said it's his child too, so I can't decide on my own. I mean, it's my body, but it doesn't understand that. Guys, please tell me what to do. I need your help. I love you guys. Okay, nine.
Go.
Wait.
Okay. Start off at the beginning.
Let's get serious.
Okay.
First of all.
Okay. Is it to finish?
I'll let it come, okay boy?
No kak.
Ah, is it to finish laughing? Oh. I'm back.
Piggy.
Wait.
Nah, man.
Piggy, can I say something? This would be the perfect time to audition for 16 and pregnant.
Yeah, this is your chance to get famous, bro.
I'm just saying.
DSTV.
All you need.
MTV call now.
Is a few 100,000 to get to America.
Yep.
Because you might not make it, and then don't blame us.
But Kiki, so
good luck.
Kiki, girl.
That's the advice.
This is,
Damn.
Life of Fabri doesn't come, man. There's a saying. You made your bed, so you must lay in it. You!
Kiki,
in the first place, you guys shouldn't be together.
You grated your cheese, so you must eat it.
Is that why? Is that why? You
walked it down. Nice boy, man.
Oh, sorry.
What about life?
Oh, okay.
Listen. All I could see
is the legs in the air V-shape.
V-shape?
Behind the ears.
Is your legs being spread wide open, eh? With your far lister with no Vaseline. Everyone knows. everyone knows, eh? That most girls in South Africa, most colored girls, have far all not. And if you think I'm lying, I have plenty of evidence. Whoa!
You're gonna say
you're
body shaming
your boy. Kick on!
Must I bleep this?
Nee. Body shaming. Alle body shaming. Koud trimmers keer. Koud tanden.
I do body shaming guy.
Yeah man, shit.
Nah, they do body shaming guys.
Nee, man, that's off topic man. No, fuck body shaming. Ik shame niemand. Ik say facts. You are pregnant. Pimpers, good luck. Very expensive.
How many say nee?
Like Java said, what? Abortions is what? Expensive.
Abortions are expensive. So last time I know a brother that got an abortion, it was 4,000 or something. But that was 5 years ago. Mm. So it's probably way more now.
5, 6.
Yeah, because COVID is here now, you know, so yeah.
So you have two choices.
You have to get the baby and save up for Pampers.
Mm-hmm.
Or abort.
abort.
Then you have to go make a loan at
the thing is, this is my point of view. I don't want to bring a child into this life. If I know, bro, I can't even buy myself a snaggy board.
Nah.
Then it's gonna. the child's anyway gonna end up fucked up in the end.
That's wrong. Listen.
But that's why I'm responsible.
I'm
responsible. I'm not gonna go.
Clapping.
But.
Unprotected.
Unprotected in the girl 16.
No, so. advice, Kevin. No advice. You're 16, me, bro. You have to go on the show.
Mm. That's the only way to be safe.
How is she gonna get to America if she can't even
Mary, afford what do you say
the that? Abortion?
Tibi,
yeah,
that's great advice.
Yes,
she needs to go to America, ne? But she can't even buy a pocket bigger.
But this boy's 20. Maybe yeah, and he wants the girl.
What you mean? What you mean? Kiki, here's my advice. Be honest, you have to tell your parents because if they find out behind your back, you are either way you are dead.
You won't be dead, bro. They'll be mad, obviously, but eventually they'll get over it.
And you're 16, so that means you are still probably in school. So get ready to wear 2 rain jackets to cover the belly.
Or you're gonna leave school, bro.
You made your choice, you made the bed, so lay in it,
Maggie. You must
get comfortable.
Think long term.
You.
Yeah.
But you must tell your mates, maybe they'll give you some advice also.
Yeah,
good luck.
Good luck to you, and don't forget to wear your double jacket.
Wow!
Yeah, really dumb. Did you
see? Sorry, we just. I saw a pic, man. Yeah,
nice body, but the personality probably stinks.
God, don't judge.
Why are you being niggas?
Don't judge me, bro. Get into it.
Kyle needs to pump or something. Hope y'all are Gucci. Oh, eat and run, sorry, eat and run. I hope you all are good. I don't like when people say that, but Gucci. Gucci. Hope you guys are Gucci.
Wat heb je nog net gezien?
But not too sure if this is a problem, but whenever I sleep with a guy, I immediately feel detached and I tend to mice them after sex.
Once, stop. What does mice mean?
Means like...
Yo! Is dat rugby?
Is het niet rugby?
It's like they don't care.
Well, what do you mean?
Which is rare, ones.
I want to be for life, but it's difficult when guys give into sex so quickly, but I like it. Mm-hmm. So do you think I should stop using guys for sex? Thought I'd attach a photo of myself so y'all know what you're dealing with. Please do keep this photo confidential. Nah. I'm not showing this to nobody, bruh.
Yeah, but I am.
La la la. We can't show this, bruh. We're gonna get age marked.
TB, why are you zooming in?
Zoom, TB must hard
and listen. Zoom out.
I can't lie. I wanna eat.
Be honest. You have nothing to hide, bro. Here's my advice.
I can't lie. I would eat.
Here's my advice.
But wait, Kiki, I know why she feels detached.
Why?
Daddy issues.
Potentially.
Daddy issues. Daddy issues, yeah. Maybe you have daddy issues, maybe?
You're just going for the wrong guys, bruh. Oh, wait. Let me say it like this. If you like it, ne? I like it too. Wait.
Honest.
If
you want to get into a video, you must remember there are objectives to fulfill.
Nou, wie is dat?
Wacht. Wie zei dat? Wie zei dat? Your fuck om hier.
Kijk hier. But listen.
Zeg jij dat?
I would say, guys aren't gonna stop liking sex because we would nay. listen to this analogy. Okay. We would anything, bro.
With a heartbeat.
Don't care. Anything with a vagina, bro.
Yeah.
Because think about this, nay. All vaginas are the same when the lights are off, so we don't care.
Mm. And we are all animals.
We are, Kiki, this is just human nature. I've said this before, innit? You guys must now agree or not.
Yep.
A guy can love a girl to infinity and beyond.
Why the fuck is that?
Infinity beyond, Buzz Lightyear. He can love a girl so much, innit? And still go pile another cunt and not give a fuck.
Yep.
About the other falcon.
Yep.
I'm not falcon. Yeah, that's your word.
Nee, ons gooi in.
Oh, yeah, fuck.
Don't give nothing, bro. We are real at this
point. This is how we always mean. I don't know why God made us this way. Yeah.
Go. So, if you
want, so I'm saying,
if you like it, just what you're doing.
Just don't catch a case.
Yeah.
Like, or a baby, or catch fail cook.
If you like having sex with men, and then afterwards,
you feel detached.
You feel detached.
That's their problem.
If you like it.
I have it.
Nee? Do. What you must, but please be safe.
I'd say,
ik moet die kinderen Instagram krijgen.
Please be safe.
I'd say,
use protection.
If you want a man,
like a girl,
don't just dial on the first time.
Why not?
Listen to me.
No. Because he's a fucking airtime boy.
First, get to know him.
Mm-hmm.
That's how you're gonna find out if it's like a real man.
Mm. What does that mean?
You know what I'm saying?
I believe it. If you eat on the first night, that is and he comes back, that's a good sign.
Mm. That means
why prolong it, ne?
Mm-hmm.
Then it's cocked, then is anyone not gonna come back. So might as well just
get it out of the way.
But she said Owens, she feel details.
That's good. DM me.
But please remember, your mind's hidden. Needs to be right because there are a lot of objectives to fill.
What does that mean?
Objectives.
And there are a lot of holes to fill too.
Oof.
Klaar.
Red.
I'm trying to make this PG.
Ik ging niet om.
Yellow mark. I'd say, bro, if you enjoy it, keep doing it. Just be careful. Don't catch nothing. If you feel detached, she won't feel detached with me though.
Je ging niet om. Fuck her.
I'm playing.
Okay,
don't
forget
and
to
like. If they fall in love with you,
don't forget to like. Sorry, boy.
Bitch, man.
Yay! Hey, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and remember, everything is down below in the description box. Good luck to you.
Check.
See you tomorrow. Thanks, bye.